That's very well beyond Israeli bullying. The Israeli District Court has ordered Palestinian Authority and six Palestinian prisoners to pay $18 million in compensation for the killing of Israeli settlers in the year 2001. And the source for this information is the Middle East Monitor.